wasn't promised. But if it was, I wouldn't get open. Wouldn't get souped, them shits was made to be broken. Remember coming up, dudes talking about hoes boasting. I was just a juvenile moving in slow motion. I dropped out of school to be a dude with mad jewelry. Once I got it, shit wasn't even cool to me. I tripped to condos and video vixens. Until I learned most of the girls in videos is pigeons. I just wanted the world to see that I was for real with it. Wanted a deal, I got it and couldn't deal with it. I want me and my old homeboys to still kick it. I wish they saw me as mouse and not a meal ticket. Let the beat play. I wish I could see a day with no key say, she say, just wanna see Trey. Wanna play the good and not fuck with the toasters. A middle child, wish me and my brothers was closer. I wanna scream at her, catch myself before I start to. And then remember, takes two people to argue. All she do is provoke me. All I do is diss her. All I did was shake her. She say that I hit her. She just taking anything I say out of context. I'm trying not to black. I'm like a nigga with a complex. Was mad as a fuck. Didn't even show it. Yesterday was better off. Didn't even know it. Complete role reversal. So it's useless these days. TV got real. Music went fake. Please help her for God's sake. When I proposed to the game, I figured life was merry. 5 years later, I'm feeling like Tyler Perry. Maybe I'm exhausted, maybe I just lost it. Maybe I should pick up a pen and try and force it. Same old story, guts and no glory. They try and lowball me, do them like Joe Torre. I reintroduce myself to the world, I'm jurors. I'm an artist, I paint pictures, I don't rhyme words. More than a rapper, I pay attention to detail. But how I do in retail tells me if I prevail. Leonardo ain't see these trials and tribulations. Foul situations with some mouth stipulations. I feel like being an addict is a curse. It's something about dude that makes bad shit worse. There's three types of niggas in this world, you know. So you either